introducing the 9119 millimeter. Based on the time-honored design of the 1911, the 9119 millimeter delivers the comfort and control of America's favorite pistol in a compact design to keep it where it belongs, right by your side. Built to run the most popular defense caliber in the world, the 9119 millimeter keeps true to 1911 ergonomics with a crisp G10 trigger, oversized ambidextrous safety, and textured mainspring housing for intuitive controls on this familiar platform. The 9119 millimeter is built to exacting standards. It is outfitted with a 3-inch precision broach barrel, full-length guide rod, flat wire spring, and external extractor for enhanced reliability and control over the 9mm cartridge. Measuring less than 6 inches long and 4 inches tall, the hyper-compact 9119 millimeter is the definitive everyday carry with a low-profile design that eliminates discomfort and any reason you thought you had to leave it at home. Upgraded with premium Ameriglow tritium sights for lightning-fast target acquisition, thin-line G10 grips for secure handling, the 9119 millimeter comes with a standard capacity of 6+1 and an extended magazine for 7+1. The 9119 millimeter from Springfield Armory. Carry.
Hey folks, I'm Andy from the Sig Sauer Academy, and this is the Legion 229RX. What makes this 229 Legion special is the addition of the RX. That's this Romeo 1 sight milled right into the top of my slide. Romeo 1, an awesome little optic. 3-minute of angle dot, magnesium construction, nice and lightweight, and it comes with our MOTAC technology. It's our motion-activated technology. This sight sits dormant for about 2 minutes. It shuts itself right off to maintain that battery life. As soon as it senses any vibration or motion, it turns itself back on to your latest brightness setting. So it's always ready to go for your preferred setting. So another great thing you're going to notice right on the top of the slide are these raised X-Series sights. Great thing about that is I present out on target, I can co-witness with my red dot, or I can just use these iron sights by themselves. So the next feature on this 229 Legion RX I want to highlight is the trigger. It comes with a gray gun trigger with an SRT, that's short reset trigger. What does that mean? Well, let me show you. So as I come around here, double action pistol, as I pull that to the rear, I get that fire. When it resets, it's almost instantaneous. Very little travel at all to get reset for my next shot. Why is that important? Because there's only really 2 things I need to be in place in order to take that second shot. I need my sights on target and my trigger to be reset. All right, moving on from the trigger, let's talk about the feel of this gun. As soon as you grip this gun, you're going to notice something's different. And probably what you're going to notice is that we've milled out a little bit higher underneath this for more of that X5 trigger grip. So by being milled out up there, my hand can actually fit a little bit higher. I can get the back of my hand underneath this beaver tail, gives me a much better natural point of aim. Another thing is some extra checkering that we have on the front here and underneath there. What that's going to do is really give us more purchase on this for a predictable, repeatable grip for those multiple shot scenarios. We've got our custom G10 grips with that great Legion medallion right in the middle there, and it just feels good to hold. Right around here on this other side, we've got our suite of controls, our mag release, our slide release, and our decocking lever. All those are nice and subdued. When you get your hand on there, they're not intrusive, very ergonomic to the feel. 229 Legion RX available in 3 calibers, 9mm, 357 SIG, and 40. The 229 Legion RX is gonna come with 3 magazines, and of course, it always comes with this right here. That's that Legion medallion right in the center of those G10 custom grips. What that does is gives you access to exclusive products from our website. So to learn more about this pistol and how to become a Legion member.
Hello everyone, I'm John Rasmussen from the HK Shooting Team, here to talk to you about the HK USP line of handguns. The USP is a polymer frame recoil operated handgun chambered in 9mm, 40 Smith & Wesson, and 45 ACP. Different models of the USP include the compact, the full size, and due to competitive shooters demand, the USP Expert or Long Slide model is now once again available in limited numbers. There's also a tactical version with an extended threaded barrel capable of suppressor use. Different trigger variants of the USP include the LEM or LEM version, as well as the traditional double action variant. And ambidextrous thumb safety is offered on both variants. All USP handguns incorporate an ambidextrous magazine release for both left and right handed shooters. The USP is a highly reliable firearm, ideally suited for concealed carry use, recreational shooting, as well as law enforcement and military applications. So head on down to your local sporting goods store and check out any one of the USP variants. And on behalf of HK,